Lisa, I set you up that way because I know you're too humble to pick yourself. What if I told you, and we're kind of surprising here because you don't know this, but you were not only the player of the century, but also the pitcher of the century. What res the island? You're fired up. We'll take that. We'll take that. A fantastic reaction there. Lisa Fernandez just finding out here on Sports Report named the player of the century.